Robinson Njeru Githae takes over the Metropolitan docket from Mutula Kilonzo, who has been moved to the Ministry of Justice and Constitutional Affairs. During the handover, Githae was full of praise for Mutula, who started the ministry up from scratch.
I call him senior counsel. He's my senior in the profession. For the wonderful way in which he has built a ministry from nothing.
And there were kind words for him too from Mutula and his erstwhile assistant Elizabeth Ongoro.
For me, I think one of our problems is already solved. coming in with full knowledge.
Thanks, sir. I know it's a lot of work, but you do it. You are capable.
Githae hopes to hit the ground running, especially in dealing with the Olkejuado County Council headache.
For me, what I would like to see to do is to show them the advantages and to give them certain assurances that addresses their concerns.
But the leaders from Kajiado remained unconvinced.
Atika City Council haruhusi ng'ombe ingie ndani. Akiingia itakuwa kukimbizana na kushikwa na kushitakiwa. Je, Kajiado ikiwa namna hiyo tunakaa salama na ng'ombe wetu?
However, the minister had kind words for them.
I can appreciate that probably their way of life for some people may conflict with the way of life of the larger metropolitan. So those concerns, I can understand them.
Earlier, while handing over to Lewis Nguyai the docket of local authority assistant minister, Njeru urged Nguyai to finish reforms to enable mayors and committee chairmen of town councils be elected directly by the public.
I will focus on working with the bills that are pending to ensure that the reforms that are necessary, the direct election of mayors, the extension of the chairmen so that they do not have very many midstream elections.
Yes.
The 52-year-old Githae holds a bachelor's degree in law from the University of Nairobi and is serving his second term as the MP for Ndia. Andrew Ochieng, Citizen News.